to protect, but I... Oh, yes.
Yes, we'll return the outfits. Heavy pants, too.
But I scarcely wore them, but twice. Yes, Mr. Pinky. Yes. Oh, Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl. And little girls make mistakes.
If they didn't, where would other little girls come from?
I know. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real Minol moment.
I just closed up the hottie hot hut.
Wilbur, my stomach's in knots and my nerves are on edge.
Oh, calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down. There are names for women who abandon their daughters, who've gotten themselves arrested for trying to integrate an after-school sock-op-type TV show. Oh, yes, there are names. Hallmark doesn't make a card for them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. The only times I've been called crazy, but I say, yeah, right, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Anyway, you haven't abandoned her. As a matter of fact, I got just what our crazy needs right here. Stand back. <Da-da-da>! What do you think?
Isn't it a doozy? Well, impressive. How's that little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're a visionary inventor, saving the day. Tracy's a teenage idol, reshaping the world. And what about me? I had a dream too, you know. I used to make all my own clothes. Until one day I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall pattern. Still, I always thought that one day I would put out my own line of queen-size dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah, where's it got me? 20 years later, I'm still washing and mending and ironing everyone else's clothes.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption! Oh, Wilbur.
Ow! Nonsense! Baby, you're as smart as a slinky! My little theory is like grabbing hold of a giant toy buzzer!
Styles keep a changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beat costs a quarter. Your time cannot change what I
You're timeless.